Hi, this is Peyton, and I'm going to be showing you how to go from a G to a D without squeaking in Old MacDonald. This is what it's going to sound like. So what you need to do is you need to get your hands ready before you play. So whenever you go from the G, you can just get your three fingers down and go over those three holes. I had a hard time with it before because I started squeaking. But the way not to squeak is to press your fingers down really hard.